Replacing the UV lamp in a green reset 25 or 40 new style. We've already removed the screws, removed those. There's three of them in the top. There's an O-ring seal under it. And when you raise the unit up, then you can come straight to the lamp. This is a safety feature to make the unit comply with UL listing. We put it back into place. You line up the pins on the underside. Lower the unit back into position. And you seal the screws back into place.